Dear principal, teachers and my dear friends, a very beautiful morning. My name is Vanka Sharma. I read in class 1st. Today we are celebrating our 72nd Republic Day. On 26 January 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect and India became a republic country. Republic means supreme power. In the Republic India, every citizen enjoys freedom, equal rights of status and gender. On this day, the President of India hosts tricolor at the Red Fort. Indian Army, Navy and the Air Force walk in a state with harmony in the march at the Rajpath. At schools and colleges, culture programs are held. Every Indian participates in this national festival, but we must not forget those freedom fighters. All we can do is promise today to love our country and respect our constitution. Thank you. Jai Hind.